There was jubilation among medical staff as Mitiana Hospital received an ultrasound machine, which they said will relieve them of the burden of operating without a functioning machine. Mitiana Hospital has since 2019 been waiting for the government to procure a contractor to repair the non-functioning ultrasound machine. Minister for Lands and Urban Development, Judith Nabakoba, who hails from Mitiana, has offered the machine to the hospital.
For the last 3 years, the public has been yearning for an ultrasound or a scan. And I decided in my small way to begin saving, and that's how we managed to get this scan.
Nabakoba donated the ultrasound machine and delivered it to the hospital, saying it would go a long way in saving patients who had to move out to private facilities in search of service.
I believe the scan is going to go a long way in as far as the maternity challenges are concerned. Of course, I bought this TV scan knowing that it will handle mothers who come to the hospital. But I have been told that the scan can do a number of things, depending on the technician managing it. I request the hospital to take good care of the machine.
Mitiana Resident District Commissioner Africano Ahalikundira commended the minister for the donation and asked the hospital staff to carefully use the machine.
Tubadde n'enkiiko nyingi nnyo, several meetings sitting in the hospital here, deliberating, planning, feeling uncomfortable. Ntituli bubi, but ndowooza leero she's our hospital liberator. Echo mukikubire mu ngalo.
Mitiana Hospital officials and district authorities have since 2019 been appealing to the government through the Ministry of Health to intervene and provide replacements for both the ultrasound and X-ray machines that broke down. Timothy Sentamo, the acting Mitiana Hospital medical superintendent, explained that the machine will quicken service delivery at the hospital.
It is an upgrade on what we had before. The scan that broke down only had one probe, and it could only do abdominal and obstetric ultrasound scan services. However, this scan has about 3 probes, and they are all functional. It is able to scan superficial tissues like the neck, the breasts. It can scan joints. It can do abdominal scans, obstetric scans.
Due to the absence of the ultrasound machine, officials at the hospital said the patients, especially pregnant women, were compelled to seek services from private providers. Residents gathered at the hospital to witness the handover of the scan. Report by Luke Kajidi for the news.